Is exercise a good idea for a patient that has been diagnosed with DM? And my answer to this is yes, exercise is very good, but we don't want to overdo it. I'm going to talk about two studies here. One study shows that introducing physiotherapy regime 3 times a week can prolong the life or slow down the progression of this horrible disease and give an additional 3 to 6 months of good quality of life. There was another study that showed if we over-exercise can actually have more of a detriment effect to the progression of the disease than not doing any exercise at all. So there's this sweet spot that we just want to do a certain amount of exercise to keep movement, keep mobility going, keep that axonal firing down the spinal cord to keep those muscles moving and that innervation of the electrical system working. But they can tire. And when they tire, we see an increase in oxidative damage to the nerve cells in the spinal cord, and that progresses the degeneration of the spinal cord and increases the severity of the symptoms of this disease. So there is a caveat when we talk about exercise. Some exercise is great. Too much exercise has a negative effect on the patient, and rehabilitation therapy is really a must if you want to slow down the progression of this disease and prolong the quality of life of your pet and buy them a couple or more months of quality of life. So hopefully I've answered this question, but yes, exercise is good. More, I should say, exercise under supervision of a trained rehab professional is the best, because we can monitor, are they overdoing it? Are they starting to get tired? Are they overexerting themselves and pull them back? So we can do the quality. So it's quality now, not quantity, should be the catchphrase for degenerative myelopathy when it comes to exercise.